And I think Jordan B. Peterson understands that if more and more people became atheists, I think he believes that it's a very dangerous thing, because let's say that God doesn't exist, still the Bible has good morals and a good way of living.